muscles I can all put the razor to him. Silverback brains on the wall.
Like what up, what up? Frank Nino, South Philly, we go back, baby. Frank Nino, Make Moves DVD. This the D-Block Chronicles right here, man. I don't know where the fuck they got a DVD player, but we gonna find one, or we gonna go into your YouTube.
They go to my YouTube, man. Make Moves TV, that's my YouTube. You can go and watch all the footage on there, man.
Absolutely,
you know what I'm saying?
Man.
But, it's all together on there. It's just a scatter wall.
But we gonna figure it out.
This is categorized. Listen, all D-Block.
Listen, years ago. We've been at it for a long time, man. Yeah. We appreciate you. We appreciate true fucking hip-hop connoisseurs and journalists like yourself. You heard?
Yes, sir. I appreciate the love, man.
All day.
Shout out to yo, get the camera my guy Mike one time, man.
That's right.
This guy's working hard, man.
Drop that
part three soon, right? Got part three dropping?
Right. Beautiful Sheek.
Making moves. You fuck with my guy Mox, man. Throwing him on the projects and all that. I'm watching, I'm seeing it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Good look. You already know. Yo, we gonna get up. We gonna do that.
You riding up there?
Yeah. You already know what it is, man. Making Moves TV. We outside with it, man. You know what I mean? Big Sheek Louch. Shout out to DVD and all that, man. D-Block Chronicles. I fuck with niggas for years. 100.
We'll be here, man. Sheek Louch. No. Big Louch that's going on right now, man. Here with the guys, man. Shout out to the whole D-Block, all the whole lots of shit. We're bringing footage in the building. Fuck with me. We got Mox right here in the building. You know? Always showing love. You already know what the fuck is going on. You always moving.
I'm calling these niggas out. I figured they ain't as big as their mouth. Had no guns on no birds down south. Never been in a drought.
Shout out to the artists with the DJs and the fire right here. Sheek Louch, we sesh right now. You know, see what's going on.
Wasn't worried about no blood or no crips. I remember first time I put my dick on the lips. She started to suck and turn around and put my hands on her hips. And bang, bang, bang. Make it move, entertainment.
What year did I come to the game? Well, we came in from the mixtape era, so. Late 80s, as far as like the Warlocks and the Bomb Squad. But we finally like blew all the way up when we got the puff around like early 90s, yeah. Mid 90s, something like that.
Make it move entertainment.
Like, I'm old, man, you gotta help me out.
How many record labels you mention now?
With the Locks?
Yes.
Only two. The old Bad Boy, and when that didn't work out, we went to Ruff, Ryders, which was our managers at the time. Yeah.
How many albums you been solo?
How many albums? Group singing?
How many albums between all of you?
Sheesh.
And that's cool.
Make it move, entertainment.
Styles put out fucking 20 albums every 2 weeks. So it's like me working, I don't know. It's a lot, yeah.
All right.
It's a lot, but yeah.
What was your most selling song and your most selling album?
To this day, probably is The Benjamins.
Make it move, entertainment.
The highest. Because nigga, he did the regular version, he did the Baby Kim, mm-hmm. Then he did the rock version with Fuzzball.
You guys also have a Jungle version that I actually have a vinyl of.
You said Jungle?
Yeah, drum and bass. You guys also did that about 97, and I actually have that on vinyl at home.
Yeah, so I want to say it's that. That's what we got like a lot of the awards from, but a lot of them shit were platinum too.
Make it move, entertainment.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, you guys went in many different directions.
We didn't even know we was doing that. I told you before, we wasn't even filming the song, so that's how that shit went out. Yeah. We're picking up our kids from school and like our relationships and like, you know, a lot to all of you, but it never makes it to y'all, like, you know what I mean? Like, this is incredible shit.
What's one of the biggest perceptions that you think people that see you as an artist probably have of you that's probably false? You mentioned that you guys are pretty much really family guys.
No, that we are 100%. I love my brothers. I love their parents, their children. What shit that they don't know that's really false? Or they probably won't know about me.
Make it move, entertainment.
I don't have an electric slide. Yo, swear to God, I swear to God, I said this before. I don't know how to let you slide. I don't know how to do that shit.
Yeah.
The dance.
Yeah.
Niggas would think Sheek might have let all black people have let you slide. I never learned that shit.
Not even the cha-cha slide?
None of that shit. Yo, that's one of the new songs.
Yeah.
I don't have to let you slide. How about that? I was trying to think of something creative to tell you.
Make your moves in the table.
Or to the left, y'all. Slide to the left. Get the fuck out of here. None of that shit. None of that shit. So maybe that's one of them that you don't know about shit. I don't know how to let you slide.
Yeah. All right.
Let's go, right?
Yeah. Loyalty and love.
Yeah.
So, including, you know, talking about the artistic process. Would you say that the name of the song is Why the Loss as opposed to the song? Like, is that something that is synonymous with...
Say it again, you said it's what?
One of the reasons why the loss has lasted as a group for so long.
Right.
We're talking like 20, over 25 years now.
Absolutely, yeah. Absolutely. I think it's because our respect for each other. You know what I mean? And I mean that shit, dog. Like, I mean like I love Styles, I love Jada, I love, like when they got something going on,
making moves in the tape,
a new car or a new project or a new whatever, I'm proud of them. Like, I'm proud of, like, whatever they got going on. Like, some of that shit is like, people be fronting. Like it says, I'm proud of you. Like, whatever you got going on, I honestly want you to, make it. And when you make it, bring somebody, bring home, and build it, and let's blow the fuck up. You get what I'm saying? Everybody don't feel that way.
Oh, trust me, I'm wrong with that right now. I know.
Take you to that next level and bring you with them. I want that shit for everybody. And I think that's how a lot's operating in a lot of years. No matter if Jade is on top or Sheek or Styles or like whatever, and that's just the way we move, man. And that's how we actually done this shit for a lot of years. These other guys don't know each other. They don't know each other. They're not trying to like, they're like put together by management and this and that. And which is cool. I guess you get your dollars and shit, but you won't be around. Be around if you don't know him, man. If your mom, like, if you can't name everybody at that table at Thanksgiving and shit. But
you guys are brothers.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
That's it.
Brothers in love.
Hey, yo. You know what the fuck it is, and I know where the fuck you live. Shit. You was on some thug shit, today you all positive. Motivation quotes and shit, early morning poster shit. Rise like a propeller, who the fuck is you, Mandela? Blunts in my hand, fella, left for sky dweller. Accounting for 20 years, haven't seen one bank time. Pass on being close and shit.